Ms. Rathart?
Yes.
Should I close the laptop and then it'll be just okay to pop open when I need it? Because otherwise I get the residual in the back. Any way around that?
I wouldn't guarantee,
Put it to sleep? Just lock it? Put it to sleep?
Yeah, unless you...
Does that look funny?
No.
No? You can't see my email? You can't read my email for them?
No, not really.
Okay. All right, so we have just a couple announcements. We did have to make some changes in the order. We are now going to do the mini recital portion first, just because of the setup of the stage. So we're going to open with Shake It Out, which is a cappella, and run right to Sing Sing Sing, and then follow the order of the performers. Okay, mics 1 and 2 are the hottest mics if you have a solo. If you need to put the mic down here for whoever else is singing with accompaniment, then adjust, okay? And then their additional 3 and 4 are not as hot, but are available as well. Then after the mini recital, quick set change. Instrumentalist, you are gonna help push everything back and move that blue table to center. We also need, I need some 2 big strong volunteers from the audience. Anybody? Yes, okay. You're gonna push the podium all the way back. Okay, then we will have our triumph ceremony. You will follow our lead. However, please note, you are in alphabetical order A through Z, no matter what row you're in, A through Z. So A is gonna come up staircase here, walk across, get their stuff, don't shake hands, maybe fist bump, and then you're gonna come down and find your spots again. Okay? And you go right back to your spot. Got it? It's just a circle. But A through Z. Got it? Questions?
Just for strength. So we want to make sure that all of our stuff is beyond the curtain area right here. And for the cellos and bass, you can just put your instrument backstage. If you are in triumph, everybody else can either leave it on a chair. If you brought your case up, you can put it in your case. This whole area will be off limits. Nobody's going to be walking back here, so if you feel comfortable leaving on a chair, it should be okay. And then if you're a triumph, you do have a specific spot to sit, so if you haven't seen it yet, officers are here. New officers are in the front on that side. The seniors who are continuing are in the middle. And the non-seniors who are continuing, you were in it last year, you're on this side. And very new people, new to Triumph, are on that side. So you want to make sure you're sitting at your name tag, because as you're being called, it needs to be in alphabetical order. We have everything set down alphabetical order for you. Any questions here? No.
Too many.
No.
Okay, so again, it's going to go mini recital, induction ceremony, then we're going to recognize everybody who participated in Western Region, so we'll just have you stand when we call your name and applaud. We do have plaques to give out. Full disclosure, my students don't know who's getting the plaque until this moment. We will go into that further at our concert on Tuesday, but you will receive your plaque today, and then we're going to close with a senior slideshow. Okay?
We're already running. Thank you.
thank you for joining us this afternoon. This is the 2021 Triumph and Senior Ceremony. We did flip the program order, so we will be performing with our senior mini recital and then followed by the induction ceremony.
I can see no way, and all of the goals come.
You have to take the remote out of the rack back there.
Get out. Then we heard Chamber Orchestra with Sing, Sing, Sing. And now we have Olivia Benison, Prelude, Opus 32, number 10.
Thank you.
have Olivia Kiss, Freya Nagel, Sophia Nagel with Red Wing.
Thank you.
Pleasure Fenwitz with Fly Me to the Moon. Thank you.
I'm Katie Sicleri,
and we'll be singing For Good from Wicked.
I have been changed.
very sentimental song.
And our final performance today is the seniors of our a cappella program.
Thank you.
So we move now to the induction ceremony of Triumph. I'm going to turn it over to Gerald Kim, who is the chapter president of Triumph.
Ladies, gentlemen, and fellow students, we welcome you to this important occasion. Today we will formally induct a number of students who have met the necessary Triumph criteria and have accepted invitations to become active members of the Triumph Music Honor Society. We will also recognize the continuing members of our chapter who have met the necessary criteria for continued membership. At this time, I wish to introduce the student officers of our chapter, Brandon Engel as vice president, and Aaron Pleasure Kranowitz, Emerson Lyons, and Vincent Ogie as our ensemble representatives. Triumph first started out as a small project in the city of Park Ridge in Illinois around the 1930s, when the principal of Maine Township High School tasked music teacher Alexander Hartley to turn the school into a music center for the Chicago suburb. He did so by forming ensembles that performed in the community for free. And keep in mind that this was during the Great Depression era, so the music that these school ensembles provided not only showed the value of music, but also kept spirits high and prevented the school from closing. To recognize the students who generously gave their time and talents by performing for their community, Harley and his wife founded Triumph, and they dignified it as an honor society that required its members to display academic scholarship, music achievement, and service to the community. And since then, it has grown tremendously, having over 2,100 chapters in all 50 states and even in foreign countries, also becoming affiliated with MENC, the National Association for Music Education. And in the words of Alexander Hartley, after 31 years of seeking this affiliation, my dreams have finally been realized. Triumph has found its destiny. I will now ask the Vice President to present the candidates for student membership.
These ministries of students have been carefully selected on the basis of scholarship, character, leadership, and service. Scholarship represents scholastic achievement and open-mindedness toward knowledge and truth. Character emphasizes a devotion to high ideals and recognizes no barriers between people of diverse backgrounds. Leadership guides us to greater undertakings, and service encourages assistance and kindness to others.
We will now describe the meaning of the name Triumph for the candidates for student membership. The name Triumph was derived from the original name of our honor society, Modern Music Masters.
The first letter M signifies modern. That which is new in any age is called modern. It is only in looking back that descriptions such as old, classical, or romantic are given to those art forms that had formerly been accepted as modern.
we should study the past to effectively plan our future. This is a youth organization, and with each succeeding year, its membership will be made up of young people such as you. Therefore, our society will never grow old, but will be eternally modern.
The second letter M signifies music. According to the Random House Dictionary of the English Language, music is the art of sound that expresses ideas and emotions in significant forms through the elements of rhythm, melody, harmony, and color.
Music was present even before there was written language, and from that time to the present, it has been a source of communication. Music is the universal language.
The third letter M signifies masters. In the art field, the custom has been to give the title of master to those who have achieved a high degree of proficiency. You have met the criteria as a Tri-M candidate for student membership. As masters, you now have increased your opportunities to serve your school and community.
A member of the Tri-M Music Honor Society is one who sets a good example, is always willing to assist those students who are striving to better themselves in the music department, and always remembers that real honor brings responsibility. May you accept this honor of membership and the responsibility that is now vested in you, and wear your pin emblem with pride.
The following candidates for student membership have met all criteria and have qualified to become new members of the Tri-M Music Honor Society.
Will all the candidates for student membership please stand and repeat the pledge to show your willingness to carry out the principles of the Tri-M Music Honor Society? Just repeat like each phrase. We the members of the Fairfield Ludlow Music Department. In order to foster a greater continued interest. And a desire for excellence in music performance. To encourage appreciation. And awareness in listening to music. To promote wider opportunities. For sharing joy through music. Both within our school. And within our community. To advance the spirit. Of good music and musical knowledge. And to enhance the reputation. Of our school. As a center for musical enrichment. Accept the honor now granted to us. I now officially congratulate and welcome you as new members of the Tri-M Music Honor Society. May you remember this occasion and strive to live up to the names and ideals of this organization. Please step forward to receive your Tri-M pin emblem and membership card.
All right, I will read the names as I read your names. Step forward. You have to go this way and then all the way around.
And you want to stay in alphabetical order.
Hold on, I didn't say your name yet. Orion Agarwal. Josh Aziz. Grace Hemera. Brennan Clark. Anna Coulter. Owen Daly. Justin Doe. Dante Field. Ryan Forrest. Sam Frank. Kyle Garriott. Evan Rosita. Emilio Hawkins. Mark Jalka. Andrew Kutch. Ella Magnuson. Sophia Malik. Caitlin May. Kate McNamara. Igor Noskov. Jenny Silence. Nick Slenko. Charles, otherwise known as Charlie, Tabalotto. Simon Weber. Owen Weber. It is a pleasure to read the congratulatory message from the Tri-M Music Honor Society National Staff to the new members of Chapter 4013. Dear inductees, congratulations on your induction into the Tri-M Music Honor Society. Your nomination for membership is based on your musicianship, academic qualification, and demonstrated leadership. You may take great pride in this achievement, which unites you with thousands of other student members throughout the world. As you were instructed during the presentation ceremony, we should study the past to effectively prepare for our future. With that thought in mind, you are now in the unique position of being able to pass on the torch of your musical knowledge to colleagues and future beneficiaries of musical arts. May you wear your Tri-M pin with pride and dignity as you continue to demonstrate the value of music in your life and share your gift with your school and community. Welcome to the Tri-M family.
At this time, continuing members of Chapter 4013 will be recognized for their dedication and service and for fulfilling all requirements for upholding the standards and ideals of the Tri-M Music Honor Society. We will now present certificates of continuing membership to the continuing members. Will continuing members please rise, and as your name is read, please come forward to receive your certificate of continuing membership.
And also students that are were new members last year, we also have pins and cards for you as well, because you did receive that last year.
Emmett Adams. Continue members, go ahead and stand in the center, and then again, you're gonna sneak around this way. Emmett, you're correct. Emmett, you're correct. Come on down. Congratulations. Emmett Adams, everyone. Armand Ojemal. Olivia Benesman. My Michael Jensen. Lauren G. Next is Gerald Kim. Olivia Kiss. Colin LaMontagne. Emerson Lyons. Freya Nangle. And Sophia Nangle. Vincent Owee. Anna Basilio. Aaron Pleasant-Pranowitz. Adam Kushner. Katie Siclary. Lily Soltz. Gabby Tavolato. And Christina Wan. I now officially congratulate and recognize you as continuing student members of Chapter 4013. You have supported the ideals and aspirations of the Tryon Music Honor Society through your continued community service and participation in solo and ensemble performance at Fairfield Ludlow High School and in our greater community.
Alexander Harley, the founder of Tryon, stated, "If we strive to cultivate musical sensitivity and perception in our students, we must likewise give adequate recognition for their efforts and achievements, and we must inspire them to strive for higher goals. In what better way than by bestowing upon them life membership in a worldwide honorary organization for musical youth? At this time, we will present our graduating seniors who have fulfilled the requirements of Tryon with their cords and lifetime membership cards. As your name is read, please rise and come forward to receive your card and cord." Emmett Adams. Armand Ajamal. Albano's favorite part. He's very skilled. Olivia Beniston. Sarah Burke. Ryan Chan. Brennan Clark. Justin Doe. Alan Downer. Dante Field. Rhian Forrest. Victoria Fox. Michael Jensen. Gerald Kim. Olivia Kiss. Andrew Cush. Colin LaMontagne. Emerson Lyons. Ella Magnuson. Caitlin May. Freya Nagel. Sophie Nagel. Vincent Owe. Anna Pasillo. Erin Pleasure Kranowitz. Katie Siklari. Lily Soltz. Gabby Cavallato. You are now officially Triumph Music Honor Society life members. Congratulations from the Triumph staff. At this time, we will ask current and new officers to please step forward. Of the Triumph Music Honor Society, Chapter 4013. As president, you will lead the members toward the attainment of the goals in this chapter of the Triumph Music Honor Society and preside at all the meetings of the chapter. You will also implement and oversee all outreach programs between the music department and the community.
I, Sylvie Cimino, accept the responsibilities of the Office of President.
Great, Tamara, please step forward.
Vice President of the Tri-M Music Honor Society, Chapter 4013. It will be your responsibility to preside at all meetings of the chapter in the absence of the President and to assist the President in chapter leadership. You will be responsible for keeping an accurate record of minutes for all meetings. Charlie Cavallato, Kyle Garriott, and Lauren G, please step forward. I hereby install you all as your ensemble representatives for the Tri-M Honor Society of Chapter 4013. Your duties will be to keep a comprehensive record of all the programs given by your chapter and its members, including pictures, news clippings, and to serve as publicity and social chairpersons. You will serve as a liaison between the Tri-M members in your ensembles and the chapter advisors. You will be responsible for keeping an accurate record of attendance for each strand. Charlie, start with you.
I, Charlie Tavolano, accept the responsibilities of the position of band representative for Tri-M.
I, Kyle Garriott, accept the responsibilities of the position of choir representative for Tri-M.
I, Lauren G, accept the responsibilities of the position of orchestra representative for Tri-M.
Now each of the current officers will light a candle symbolizing their contribution and responsibility as an officer. Each officer will pass on the flame to next year's representative officer. New officers of Tri-M, please accept your candles. Turn and face your Tri-M members. Do you promise to fulfill the duties being passed on to you?
Yes.
We now present the 2021 and 2022 Tri-M officers.
On behalf of the Tri-M Music Honor Society, I want to thank our chapter advisors, Mrs. Pine and Mrs. Smith, the officers, Mr. Albano and Mr. Eckhart, and all who have contributed to our induction ceremony. Thank you to everyone for attending this afternoon.
Okay, so just twist the top. Okay, so the last portion is to recognize everyone's contributions to the CMEA auditions and their results. So we just ask you please stand while we call out your name and we will recognize your efforts. All right, we're starting with Western Region participants for choir. Grace Camara, Ryan Colley, Brennan Clark, Kyle Garriott, Ella Magnuson, Anna Morin, Vincent Owey, Chris Perini, Gavin Schlinghide, Katie Siclary, Sylvie Cimino, and Gabby Tavolato. Please give them a round of applause.
For Orchestra Western Region, Aryan Agarwal, Alexander Perrin, Manda Dillabal, Akasha Nod, Andrew Corbett, Armand Ajamal, Layla Arslanagich, here we go, I got it, Miles Bradley, Emerson Lyons, Freya Nangle, Evan Brazita, Christina Yoon, Lauren G, Sophia Lee, Lydia Wilson-Taylor, Mark Gelcutt, Maeve McMullen, Michael Segal, Michael Jensen, Olivia Beniston, Shagun Gothra, Simon Weber, Lily Soltz, Sophia Malik, Sophia Nangle, Gabby Cavallato, and thank you, Christopher Yoon.
We have Josh Aziz, Myra Bakshi, Emily Barber, Spencer Bradley, Ryan Chan, Sylvie Cimino, Grace Coyne, Nate Kramer, Owen Daly, Will DiPiano, Sam Frank, Sophia Graney, Amelia Hawkins, James Constanti, Andrew Kutch, Colin LaMontagne, Alex Moore, David Noskoff, Charisma Paris, Ava Pesamenti, Aaron Pleasure-Kranowitz, Adam Bushner, Nick Slenko, Charlie Tavolato, Dustin Walters.
Sophia, was your name, did I call your name? Mayla? Oh good, because last time it got left off, I just wanted to make sure.
All right, if I call your name, this is a recipient of the All-State Choir Festival, Grace Vera, Sylvie Cimino, Brennan Clark, Kyle Garyak, Ella Magnuson, Anna Morin, Krish Parini, Katie Sicleri, and Gabby Schoenheim.
For orchestra, Christina Yoon, Armand Ajimal, Mark Jelkett, Fran Nangle, and Michael Segal.
For band, Ryan Chan, Grace Coyne, Sophia Graney, Aaron Fletcher Granowitz, Owen Daly, Igor Nosko.
For All Eastern, Freya and Sophia Nangle.
And we do have an All Nationals this year. Sylvie Cimino for All National Choir. All right, if you can spare me 5 minutes, I have a very beautiful senior slideshow. All right, where are we starting?
The Band Awards, the recipients are as follows. The John Philip Sousa Award went to Aaron Fletcher Granowitz. The Patrick S. Gilmore Award went to Colin LaMontagne. The Director's Award for Band went to Maddie Crawford, and a Director Award for Band went to Ava Presidenti. Mr. Eckhart, would you like me to read the Jazz Awards from here? The Jazz Awards were as follows. The Louis Armstrong Award went to Aaron Fletcher Granowitz. The Woody Herman Award went to Andrew Kutch. And the Quincy Jones Award went to Olivia Beniston.
They already received their awards.
Okay, so orchestra. The Director's Award for Orchestra, Gerald Kemp. Emerson Lyons. Oh, come on down because we have your Pats and Grace. And Sophia Nagel. The National School Orchestra Award for Freya Nagel.
My choir students didn't know about this. I will further embarrass them and give a very long speech on Tuesday night. But my first recipient of the National School Choral Award is Katie Sicleri. Director's Award for Chorus, Justin Doe. And the second Director's Award for Chorus, Ellen Downard. Award goes to Olivia Beniston. Thank you.
just a small town girl.
get this.
You got some power.
Yeah.